don't have holes in them.
You will find the legendary lost play. Splendid!
Finally, tragedy and comedy will come together as they should.
Turn back now, mortal one. Stay away from this.
Only death place
and insanity await you. Don't pick it up! No! Really, I'm serious! You lot just can't leave well enough alone, can you? Bloody literary tourists. Bane of my afterlife. Lost play, you hear? It's rubbish. Worse than rubbish. I mean, what was I thinking, mixing tragedy and comedy? I must have been off my rocker.
It would seem, my dear fellow, you have been apprehended by the ghost of Philip Morley. That makes us both his captives. I am Ransom Locke. If the name seems familiar, it is because I was once a detective of some renown. And yet, here I am, ready to live out the rest of my days, trapped in a book. As far as I can deduce, we are currently in a scene from one of Morley's greatest romantic plays, The Near Tragedy of Oliver and Ethel. I believe if we are to escape, we must act out the scene. But performing is not one of my talents. If I am correct, putting on this costume should set things in motion. Ah, yes. This is undoubtedly a scene from one of Morley's earlier, funnier plays, Bloodbath at the Royal Court. And this must be your costume. The role of the fool is one filled with tragic depth. It will require a masterful performance. Oh, dear. Unless I'm mistaken, this is a scene from Morley's notoriously violent historical epic, Titus the Mutilator, Part 2. Which would mean this is the gladiatorial arena from Act 5, where Titus is finally slaughtered by savage warriors seeking revenge. A favorite scene of mine as a child, I must admit. And here is Titus's famous costume. I had some pajamas that looked just like it. Put it on and you will take on the greatest role of your life. That's just the ending I wanted to see when I was a young boy attending the theater every weekend. I wonder what scene will follow now.
You have earned the prize no mortal has ever been honored with before. My missing play. I entrust it to you, for I know that you will do it justice. I call it the Ham Sandwich. A metaphorical title, of course.
Ah, you have retrieved our aged investigator. Happy day!
We're safe,
have
Lambert.
You perchance found?
Oh, the joy in my bosom knows no bounds! Thank you a million times! Thank you!
What the hell was that?
Biggest load of old tosh I ever saw. It didn't even make sense.
Worst play ever.